A leopard was captured in Lakhimpur district of Uttar Pradesh on Wednesday. The wildcat, which was on prowl since the last 15 days, was finally captured by the forest officials before they tranquilized it. The villagers, who had been traumatized by the wildcat, breathed a sigh of relief as the leopard has killed at least 4 people in the last few days.